thank you very much for coming this evening. And I just wanted to thank all of you for all of your hard work. All of you. And I would like to stand here in different positions, first of all, with the Festival of the Aegean. We would like to thank all of you for joining our festival and supporting every performance throughout the entire festival. And Peter Tavoris, where is he? Thank you, Peter. And then secondly, in my position as general director of the Greek Opera Studio, I would like to thank all the wonderful participants this year and our pianist. We have an apprentice pianist this year, Robin. He's also a conductor, and he conducted the children's opera. And Dimitris has been here 32 days with the singers. And I would like to stand here also in the third position, and that is the president of the Friends of the Festival. One of our goals is to support artists and the festival, and the Greek Opera Studio and the children's performances and everything that we're doing is part of that. So this year we had the festival kickoff, and we asked for donations for a little scholarship of some sort or encouragement to start a new tradition here in Syros so we can support music also in some, with some gestures, being in the audience, bringing our children, and also supporting the people that work so hard here. So it's not a lot of money, but we collected a little bit of money to give one apprentice and one young artist. So I want to inform all of you in the audience that we have our youngest singer up here who is 19 years old. And then the next one turned 20 here. And then we also have up to age 30, we have two resident artists with wonderful performances. Wang Wei Choi, where is he? Yes, resident artist. And Camille Lepont, or Rich Lepont. And both of them covered the roles in the Gilda and the Duke in the Rigoletto performances. So, thank you very much for all of your work. I really appreciate all of you, and this is just, I want to say, this is not a competition. It is just a little encouragement. And it's something that is chosen by the teachers. It is not about this performance this evening, like in competitions, not at all. It's just after going through the process of growth, willingness to work, studying extra things, growing, we just took a list and voted on a few singers. So for the Apprentice Award, Marcos Sinopoulos. And the Young Artist Award, Shayna Jones. And I just want to say that when we took the votes, there were like three or four different people, and that's why it doesn't really make any sense to do this, but it is also to show the audience and the public that we want to support the arts in some way, because these people work really hard and have given wonderful performances in these 32 days. So we really want to also show some encouragement. And just for the audience to know, it's just a few hundred euros that we have collected from these performances, but we want to have this kind of programming grow in the future. And also, I think it's important for the CITOS public to know that some of the artists, like last year, we sent Fotini Atanasaki to Germany. And this year, we have a few singers that are going to Germany to work further at the Berlin Opera Studio in the Junge Künstlerbayreuth. So thank you very much. We'll see you next season. Thank you to all the artists and everybody who's been involved, from the lighting, sound. We just really appreciate everything you've done to support us.